talk to my life. God is still in charge.